Rebecca and Kyle. By our presence here, we accept responsibility for helping them. We know that marriage is tough. We know that the way the world is, that we need one another more than ever. We promise to encourage them, to rejoice in their happiness, to help them when they have troubles, to be with them, to listen, to support and to encourage, to remember them always in our thoughts and our prayers. I ask you as a congregation of family and friends, do you promise to do so as they make these incredible promises to one another? If so, answer, we do.
We do.
Rebecca and Kyle, your marriage is intended to join you for life, a relationship so intimate and personal that it will change your whole being. It offers you the hope and indeed the promise of a love that is true and mature. To attain such love, you have to commit yourselves to one another freely and openly for the sake of a richer and deeper life together. Pray that you both will look to love to be your guide, your source of strength, patience, humility, and of love. Rebecca and Kyle, you made it known you want to be joined in marriage, and no one has shown any valid reason why you may not. If either of you know of any lawful impediment why you're not to be married, you're now to declare it. Kyle, will you have Rebecca to be your wife? If so, answer, I do.
I do.
He was pretty quick with that. Rebecca, will you have Kyle to be your husband?
I do.
With the immediate family, please stay. As you've watched these two grow and grow into the people who stand before you at this moment, I know that your eyes are cluttered a little with tears and your heart pounding a bit, but you should be proud. I ask you in this moment, do you give your blessings upon this marriage? If so, answer, we do.
We do.
Thanks be to God. Please be seated. Kyle, repeating after me, looking at the one you love. Rebecca. I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
Body and soul.
Body and soul.
With all of the tenderness and passion in my heart.
With all the tenderness and passion in my heart.
I promise. To walk beside you.
Walk beside you.
My hand in yours.
My hand in yours.
Sharing the joys.
Sharing the joys.
Sorrows.
Sorrows.
And discoveries.
And discoveries.
That we encounter.
That we encounter.
I promise. To hold you close.
To hold you close.
And to enable you to grow.
Enable you to grow.
To encourage your dreams.
To encourage your dreams.
And to believe in you.
And to believe in you.
Always.
Always.
I promise. To be faithful to you alone.
To be faithful to you alone.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Amen.
Amen.
Looking into the eyes of the one you love, repeating after me. Kyle.
Kyle.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
Body and soul.
Body and soul.
With all of the tenderness and passion in my heart.
With all the tenderness and passion in my heart.
I promise to walk beside you.
I promise to walk beside you.
My hand in yours.
My hand in yours.
Sharing the joys.
Sharing the joys,
sorrows,
and discoveries
that we encounter.
I promise.
To hold you close.
And to enable you to grow.
To encourage your dreams. And to believe in you.
To believe in you. Always.
I promise.
To be faithful to you alone.
As long as we both shall live. So taking the smaller ring, Kyle, and repeating after me, Rebecca,
I give you this ring
that you may wear it
as a symbol
of the promises we have made this day.
Amen.
Kyle.
I give you this ring. That you may wear it.
As a symbol. Of the promises we have made this day.
Amen.
Friends, for as much as Rebecca and Kyle made this solemn covenant of marriage before all of us gathered this place, in the name of the province of Ontario, I declare them to be husband and wife. You may now kiss. sign the registry, just know that you are witness to an incredible moment, one in which we need one another for, to give thanks.
It is now. You're okay. I just want to make sure that I get everybody in on.
Thank you. today we're just going to do a little bit of a sand pouring to just represent the two families coming together as a whole, a mixture of Kyle and I and our families, and how important it is for us to have this union with them all invited. So I'm going to have my parents, if you could take some of the white sand here, pour some in for us. Love it. So I'm just going to follow them behind them because, well, I came from them.
Sorry.
And then I'm going to invite Kyle's parents to pour some more on top. Yeah, boy. Beautiful. And then honey, would you pour some on top? So as you can see, it's just a representation of our families coming together, all united together. And you finish this with yours.
Yep.
So invite the parents to have the seat again. Thank you.
Well, friends, witness an incredible moment. The sand has been poured. The dogs have been amazing, and we all are getting ready to have a celebration. So it's my honor to introduce you to Kyle and Rebecca. Congratulations on your marriage.